Greeting Mechwarriors, this is Battle Mech Operational. Today's build is Warhawk B, the Burst Hawk. Powerful Dakka Split build utilizing Warhawk's quirks. The biggest advantage is a strong burst deal that has not been seen so far. Unlike before, there's more easy for heat management. There is no problem with the UAC JAM and the lack of ammunition. For the left torso, please use nanuq if possible. And SRM, please think of the range and shoot. Warhawk's weak armor should always be careful. Let's avoid being as far ahead as possible. That's it. Let's go straight to the battlefield.
Target spotted.
Artillery strike online.
Oh, I'm on the line for
a moment. Affirmative. Target spotted. Sorry.
I'm stuck, yellow.
Target spotted.
Destroyed.